that I take you, Danielle Louise Thomas, to be my lawful wedded wife, loving what I know of you and trusting what I don't yet know. You are my best friend, and I promise to always respect you, encourage you, and inspire you. I will laugh with you and comfort you through whatever life may bring us. I'm Danielle. I, Danielle Louise Thomas, call upon all here present to witness that I take you, Joel Benjamin Hansen, to be my lawful wedded husband, loving what I know of you and trusting what I don't yet know. You are my best friend, and I promise to always respect you, encourage you, and inspire you. I will laugh with you and comfort you through whatever life may bring us. Friends, the vows they've chosen to say to each other are simple, but behind them is a far greater understanding of the worth of their marriage and of their relationship. This is a promise to stay by each other's side through all the challenges on life's journey, the good times as well as the bad times. It's a promise of love without reservation, comfort in times of distress, encouragement to achieve each other's goals. It's a promise to laugh and cry together, growing together in mind and spirit, and of always being open and honest with each other for as long as they both shall live. And friends, they're going to exchange rings now as a symbol of the commitment that they've made to each other today. Friends, the history of the wedding ring and the tradition of the wedding ring dates back to ancient Roman times. And the Romans believed that the wedding ring should be worn on the fourth finger of the left hand because a vein ran from that finger straight to the heart, the centre of love. And the heart is the universal symbol of love, and mothers are commonly thought to be the heart of the family. So I'm going to invite the mother of our bride, Julie, to come forward. And I want you to take those rings. If you can stand in here next to Danielle. I want you to take those rings, pop them next to your heart. Close your eyes, and I want you to bless those rings with your love. And I want you to make your wishes on those rings for Joel and Danielle's future together. Once you've done that, I'll have the rings back. And you can give them a little kiss goodbye. Danielle, these rings have now been blessed by the one who gave life to you. And you've made special wishes on these rings, and it's what we all wish for you today. That is for a very long, happy, and importantly, I think, a healthy life together. And repeat after me. If you hold out the other hand, that's it. Danielle, this ring I give to you is my personal gift, and it's my promise of love and trust and of pride that you are my wife. And you may place that on her finger. And Danielle, Joel, I will wear this ring always with love and pride that you've asked me to be your wife. Joel, this ring I give to you is my personal gift, and it's my promise of love and trust and of pride that you are my husband. You may place that on his finger. And Joel, Danielle, I will wear this ring always. I will wear this ring always with love and pride that you've accepted me as your husband. friends, we're going to listen to another piece of music. I hope we can hear it with all that noise over there. And this song has special meaning for both Danielle and John.
Pull back the shield between us, and I'll kiss you. Drop your defenses and come into my arms. I'm all for believing, I'm all for believing. I'm all for believing if you can reveal that your colors within. Blanket your mind so much that I am blind, but I see you painted your soul into your God. I'm all for believing, I'm all for believing. I need to know just how you feel to convert you. To find the key to let me in into your heart, to find your soul. Pull back the shield between us, and I'll kiss you. Drop your defenses and come into my arms. I'm all for believing if you can reveal that your colors within, and say you will be there for me.